keep me. Hey. No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. Alright, I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Ha ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Huh? Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy. The FIB, Townley? Why does it not surprise me?
say left, you say right. I say become a doctor, you say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on.
Who is this fool, man? What is this
man,
nigga
just come on.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by. I with the best of them.
Behave yourself. Up, man. No more. All right, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you in stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust?
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right? Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the... Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
We rolling, man. We rolling. Finally to my presence.
All available South Los Santos units. We've got a 415 on Grove Street in Davis. Members of the Ballers gang involved. Deadly force is authorized.
I'm about to get gangbanged, homie.
Can we go now?
Down to the river, come on. Damn, MC Cliff. That's the fastest shoot. MC Cliff. Cliff, wait right there, dog. Hold up, hold up.
Peace.
And jack they ass, homie. That's our way up out of here. These are right. Put your fucking hands up. You being deprived of these vehicles, bitch.
No way. Hey, they taking Cliff's shit.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit, man.
Let's do this.
Damn, it's stinking, this motherfucker.
Shit ain't no river, man. The motherfucker's sewer.
Then we're in the right place.
Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
We ain't gonna lose the cops on these things.
Yeah, man. Shit, we need to get to lean.
I have eyes on the target.
Guys killing each other over
the freeway.
Seemed pretty funny to me.
10-4.
Well, you got your authentic ghetto experience, homie.
Drive-bys, running from the cops. Yeah, they've got it all. You should be a tour guide.
You the new cop.
Or dying trying.
Shit, that's deep.
I feel I'm straying somewhat off the tourist trail.
Oh, no, man. This LS, good and proper.
Seeing as I've prevented you from getting ripped off, I'll take my cut of the investment.
All you gonna get is a cut of lead in your ass.
That ain't the generosity of spirit I was hoping for. If I'd known you were this green, I would have pushed a couple pounds aboard your way myself. Saved up, this asshole.
I was about to cop that shit, punk!
Slayin' and bangin', homies!
Fuck this guy talking about! Nigga, he crazy! This enough gang banging for you, fool? You got your feel?
But I've got so much to learn from you crazy street cats!
We have a visual. Moving in.
Let's get rid of these cops, man!
Oh, shit!
You slipping, fool!
Doing 80 miles per hour on, Carson Avenue in Rancho.
Lose them already! Man, you got beat with the other stick! Don't get careless, homie! That shit, homie. Tell me something.
What's that?
Why aren't you like head to foot in green with the ballist like head to foot in purple?
Man, that's old school, man. We don't do that shit no more.
Oh, yeah? So how you know what side someone's on?
Man, you just know. Them ballers might wear a purple hat or like a shirt with some purple in it. Or maybe like a hat with a B on it for the baller shit. And you know how we get down the families, we rock the Fuge hats with the F's on it, you know what I'm saying? Or rock the green kicks with the green laces.
Okay.
Man, everybody already know who everybody is. It's just the law to say certain gang insignias make you part of some vast criminal conspiracy or some shit. They just want to hit you with that RICO charge.
So, am I like families now?
Nah, homie. You just a weird, crazy dude.
Thank you. taxi cab, please.
Sorry, all the drivers.
You ain't see that? Just drop me here, dawg. Later on, crazy dude.
See ya.